In a rapidly changing world, the technology is kept changing, but these innovations can create the revolutions. Yes, we are talking about the most advanced technology of 21st century, the Hyperloop. The Hyperloop is proposed as the mode of the passenger and shipment transportation. First, it is used to describe an open source vacuum tube train designed and released by the joint team from Tesla and SpaceX. Hyperloop is a sealed tube or the system of the tube with a low air pressure through which pod may travel free of the air resistance and the frictions. Elon Musk first publicly mentioned the Hyperloop in 2012. His initial concept explained the reduced pressure inside the tube in which the pressure is captured right on the air bearing driven by the linear induction motor and axial compressor. The Hyperloop concept has been open sourced by the Musk and SpaceX, and others have been encouraged to take the idea and further develop them. Because the idea has been open sourced by the creator, several companies started their Hyperloop project in the various places, such as USA, India, and many more. The development in a high-speed rail has been historically been slowed down by the difficulty in managing friction and the air resistance. The vacuum tube train concept theoretically eliminates this obstacle by employing the magnetically levitating train in an evacuated or the partly evacuated tube, allowing for the speed of the 1000 mile per hour. The difficulty of maintaining a vacuum over the large distance has been prevented this type of the system from ever being built. The Hyperloop is resemble a vacuum tube train system but operate at approximately 1 millibar of the pressure. The Hyperloop concept operate by sending the specially designed capsule or the pod through a steel tube maintained at the partial vacuum. In a Musk original concept, each capsule float on 0.02 to 0.05 inch layer of the air provided under the pressure of the air caster. Similarly, they are levitated above an air hockey table, while still allowing the faster speed than traditional wheel can sustain. Hyperloop One's technology uses passive magnetic levitation for the same purpose. The linear induction motor located along the tube would accelerate and deaccelerate the capsule to the approximate speed from each section of the tube routes. With the rolling resistance eliminated and the air resistance is greatly reduced, the capsule can travel to the long journey with carrying the heavy weights. In a Musk original concept, an electrically driven inlet fan and the axial compressor would be placed at the nose of the capsule to actively transfer the high pressure air from the front to the rear of the vessel, resolving the problem of air pressure building in the front of the vehicle, which is slowing it down. The extra force of the air is redirected to the bottom of the capsule for the additional lifting pressure. Although this is the main concept purpose by the creator, several companies implement their own way to deal with the vacuum pressure, such as removing the air in the steel tube from the front of the capsule to the outside of the tunnel while the capsule is in motion to minimize air resistance so capsule can travel to its maximum speed. Hope this technology can change the world.